Did you know that if you cut spaghetti squash widthwise into rings, then put it on a pan with a little olive oil, salt, pepper, and roast it up, the result will be perfectly long strands similar to spaghetti, and it won't be watery at all.